his stinky belongings on the road. Hurry! Move! Stay together! Keep moving! Shut up and get moving, Dragon!
What's wrong? The door is jammed. Something blocking that door. There's a hole in the roof. One of us might be able to squeeze through, drop down, and clear what's blocking.
We need to move.
It's too late to turn back now.
I can do it.
He's the only one small enough to fit through there.
Come on.
Straight for the hole, okay?
Sure.
Seems like a good kid.
He's always had his own way of doing things.
He's braver than some of the adults.
Hold up. I saw some movement over there.
Lucas, we don't have time. Let's go.
Lucas, we couldn't have done that without you.
Let's go. Keep it low.
What are you doing?
Take no chances.
No, I didn't sign up for this.
No, you signed up for my help. This is it. Worry about your conscience when we're on the other side. Come on, we're not far from the wall. Danger. Wait here while I check things out.
Hear that, Lucas? We're almost there. But we gotta be careful.
Lucas, stay behind me.
Wait. We were promised safe passage. Please, I've got my son with me. We're unarmed. Hey, stop! Stop! You can't do this. This is our home too!
No! What's wrong with him? Why isn't he moving? What's gonna happen to me?
Well, looks like you're gonna have to stick with me, kid. Come on. We'll be okay once we get to the other side of the wall. Come on. Youngest cadet ever to be admitted to the Shadow Marshal Academy. You should be proud. I know if your father was here, he'd feel the same way. All our people want is to be kept safe. That means taking the fight to the Hellghast. It means crossing the wall. No matter what they do. Still Vector over there. One day you're gonna get it back. For all of us. The Shadow Marshal program is honored to have you, Lucas. You know where you have to go. And you know what happens if you get caught. You're let out on a wall in chains. With the bag over your head. Paraded. You're mocked. And then executed.
You have no idea how sickening this is to us. Forced to live here, alongside the people who destroyed our planet. And then there are people like you, Lucas Kellen, judging us, treating us like we are the criminals. This wall won't protect you forever, Shadow Marshal. We'll march through it and take the rest of your city.
Try it. It won't be as easy as the last time.
The supreme command of Lady Hera Visari, and in accordance with Statute 8 of the Peacetime Convention, we hereby sanction the release and exchange of detainees, and for them to be returned immediately. Sickening this is to us. Forced to live here, alongside the people who destroyed our planet. And then there are people like you, Lucas Kellen, judging us, treating us like we are the criminals. This wall won't protect you forever, Shadow Marshal. We'll march through it and take the rest of your city.
Try it. It won't be as easy as the last time.
Halt! By the supreme command of Lady Hera Visari, and in accordance with Statute 8 of the Peacetime Convention, we hereby sanction the release and exchange of detainees, and for them to be returned immediately.
Seeing what I'm seeing, the intel speaks for itself.
They don't agree.
Well, Minister, we're gonna have to convince them. I have to go. Excuse me. Welcome home, Lucas.
Thank you, sir. It's good to be back.
The men might appreciate what you did, but it wasn't smart. You're too important to this operation. God damn it, you're too important to me.
I had to, sir. Getting captured was the only way those men were getting out alive.
Luckily, we had someone to trade.
Was she?
Codename's Echo. Chancellor Visari took a keen interest in getting her back. Besides the fact that she's a half-breed, we've got nothing on her. Let me show you something.
As ruler of New Helgen, I will not...
I take it you've seen this.
...the same mistakes of the past. We must protect...
Negotiations broke down days ago. The government's running with it, playing out options. I can tell you they won't find any.
Since when do we start relying on politicians?
That's my boy. Look, I know I'm asking a lot after everything you've been through, but I need your help. We're on the brink, Lucas. One wrong move and this all blows up in our face.
Whatever I can do, sir.
It was a recon mission across the wall. Infiltrating military communications, troop movements, and logistics. We need hard evidence, then we can strike.
What happened?
We don't know. That was 2 hours ago. We've heard nothing since. I need you back in there. Contact me when you've located the crew and retrieve the intel. The Hellgas know we're there, so at this point it's damage limitations. We can't leave any traces. I'm trusting you to clean this up. Do what you do best.
Pulsar, this is Shadow 1-8. I'm inside the facility.
Good job, 1-8. Locate and secure your owl and weapons package.
Copy that. Spot a security camera.
You can expect enemy resistance. Use your tactical echo to spot any threats. Drive carefully, 1-8. Pulsar out.
Desists from trying to rebuild its army and strengthen its military capabilities. Vecta's unwillingness to prove these allegations.
Understood. Redirecting additional units to that location. Full advice.
Hostile.
Pulsar Shatter 1-8. First package located and secured. En route to second package.
Roger, 1-8. The weapons drop should be nearby.
Ammunition package acquired.
Copy, 1-8.
Got eyes on the area. It's a small area in the distance.
It's probably a crash site. Get down there and search out.
I'm heading there now. 1-8 out.
Thank you.
LC-18. I'm at the crash site.
Heads up. Crew status.
3 KIA. Taking a slip.
Initiating a log. The others can't be far. Fight.